guys, welcome back sa aking YouTube channel. So I would like to show you how to record your screen in a PowerPoint. So open nyo lang yung PowerPoint and then open the slide that you want to put the screen recording on. So choose nyo lang yung slides na kahit ano dyan. So nag-download pa yung template. Kahit ano dyan, mamili tayo. Okay. So, click nyo na yung insert. Tignan nyo sa right side and makikita nyo yung screen recording. So, pares lang sila ng Camtasia and Ob Studio. So yan, madali lang siya, and click nyo lang i-record. Sa mga hindi pa nakakaalam, pwede na kayo mag-tutorial dyan. Sakali kung wala kayong recording, yung iba kasi may mga watermarks. Make sure naka 2016 yung Microsoft PowerPoint. So yun guys, stop nyo po yung video recording. Yun guys, simple lang, na-record nyo lang yung video. So i-try natin kung smooth pa siya or hindi. So maganda naman yung quality ng pagkaka-record, malinis. Okay siya, pwede siyang pag-tutorials. And then mamaya i-right click nyo lang yung video para masave yung video sa desktop. And then when you are finished recording, save your presentation file. So working po siya. Try nyo rin sa PC nyo or laptop, lalong-lalo na sa mga nag-aaral at nagre-report sa school. Nakakailangan ng videos. So, yan na yung solution na guys. So, salamat kay Sir Mike. Siya yung nag-suggest na itong video na to para makatulong sa ibang mag-aaral or students na nakakailangan ng videos. Click right click and save media as your file name. And play nyo yung video na ni-record. So, ganun lang. Simple guys. So, that's it guys. Thanks for watching. And don't forget to subscribe my channel. And please hit the bell button. And smash the red subscribe. Thank you so much.